One of the most important reveals at the 2018 North American International Auto Show is the brand new, all new, from the ground up Chevy Silverado. We've got Tim Herrick here. He's the executive chief engineer on it, and we'll take it from there.
All right. Hey, thanks for the excitement. Thanks for your time. It's awesome. You know, at Chevrolet Silverado, we're standing on the shoulders of giants when we bring this out. You saw Saturday, you know, 100 years of truck heritage for us at Chevy. Standing on the shoulders of giants, I'm just proud to be numbered among some of the chief engineers and great chief engineers that have worked on this, all the men and women.
So a lot of engineering. You guys, let's start talking. You took a lot of weight out of this.
Yeah, we did. We had about 10,000 engineers working on it at any one time.
10,000?
Yeah, we got a lot of men and women doing it. Weight savings, 450 pounds, you mentioned that. Just, you know, brilliance in engineering. We didn't go all aluminum, right? We went with the steel where we need it. Especially around the customer, you know, starting at the center from the customer on out, having a steel cage around the customer. The swing metal, hood, doors, and tailgate are aluminum. And then we're able to, you know, we call deep compounding the truck, right? We're able to put every millimeter back into it to the customer and take all the mass out of it, gram by gram. 450 pounds in total.
That makes it a lot easier for the engine to work, and you got a number of different engines and transmissions going into this too.
Yeah, we're talking about three of them that we have right now, that six in total, three that we're talking about right now. We have a 6.2 V8 gas, our iconic V8 engine, gas engine. We added a lot of technology to that and our other iconic V8 engine, the 5.3. We added dynamic fuel management with that, and a great from 1 to 7, 1 to 8, cylinders that you can have on that gives you great fuel economy and great response. And then we talk about the diesel, something that talked a lot about.
Inline six cylinder diesel.
Yeah, you know, it's just a great vehicle, a great powertrain propulsion unit, you know, naturally balanced, right? Being a line, able to put it in this truck. And I can't wait for you to drive it, because, you know, when I drive it, I can't wipe the smile off my face. A lot of torque. A lot of horsepower, just a great powertrain. That something that we produced internally. We're experts in diesel, and we produced our own.
Yeah, let's walk down the side of the truck here. I'd love to show everybody the interior, but there's a line of people.
A lot of people around the display today.
But the big news is more interior room, right?
Yeah, actually, we kind of say four gets you, one gets you four, and we made the truck about a little bit more than an inch wider. And then we're able to give 4 inches back to the customer. Three, talk about the leg room in the back. You can fit huge people in the back of this truck, you know, a lot of room in it. And then the biggest bed in the segment.
Let's go back to the bed, because that is a good story.
Yep.
So it's what? It's taller,
it's
deeper,
taller, deeper,
wider, longer.
Yep, all of that, and better looking. It's great. It's awesome. And aerodynamic.
But the overall truck is not that much longer, right?
No, about an inch and a half longer. And the volume of the box is up, I think, 23%? It was up. And we did that a number of different ways, John. We were able to change the way we constructed the box. It started with the engineers being able to construct the box differently. To get the tie downs in the corners, we got 12 tie downs, 3 in each corner. We got 9 removable tie downs. You can move those around. You can see where the plugs are. And then we were able to move the box out about 6 3/4, almost 7 inches wider. You can see how much wider this is than the standard box.
It's amazingly wide, isn't
it? Yeah, we're able to change the manufacturing of it, you know, to be able to do that so that the stampings, the depth of draw wasn't as much. So you give that all to the customer. It's a big story for us.
So if I got that right, the wheel wells are separate stampings from
separate
the sides?
Separate stamping from the sides.
That's how you were able to push it out, or a key way of doing it.
Yeah, absolutely. Change that to be able to do it. That was something, John, the engineers came up and said, hey, we have a better idea, and we really want to give this back to the customer. And then when we clinicked this, they were standing on the tables, jumping up and down, praising it. I don't know that we have something that clinicked with a better response than what we've done in the back end. And you know, as you know, this is where all the work happens on the truck.
That's right. Yeah. No, it's really impressive. In fact, I guess this one's not it, but you have an electronically operated tailgate as well.
Up and down from a key fob from inside, and you can actually move it. And then I guess one last, you know, talk about, not only did we take 450 pounds out, but aerodynamics. We talked about the air curtains up front. And then if I could, you know, just as you look at the back of the back of the truck.
So just how wide this is, and this little lip here, too?
Well, exactly. And when you look at the back, John, you look at the back of the cab. Look at, it wasn't by chance that that lip there talks to the back of the cab. We got a spoiler on the back of the cab. We had the slipperiest, most aerodynamic truck in the industry. And how the engineers and the designers did that was just phenomenal.
Yeah. Tim, I know we've only hit some of the merest of highlights on this, but thanks so much for your time.
Oh,
really appreciate it.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Take care.
Cool truck.
Thank you.
At Magna, we take the word impossible as a challenge. Whether it's autonomy, electrification, new mobility, or beyond, we make the impossible possible every day. Magna, science fiction thinking, automotive reality. Visit us at the North American International Auto Show.